exciting episode of Channel Azura's VG Walkthroughs. Today I bring you Mega Man 3 on the Game Boy. Dr. Wily has created a secret marine base in the middle of the ocean, and it is up to Mega Man to discover what it is he is trying to do. Standing in his way are four master robots from Mega Man 3, Sparkman, Gemini Man, Shadow Man, and Snake Man. Starting up, Snake. A lot of people who have played Mega Man 3 on the NES will recognize a lot of the things they will be seeing in this level, as well as all of the upcoming levels for the Mega Man 3 Robot Masters, including, I think his name was Hammer Joe. And this thing, Snake. A lot of people are probably out there wondering right now, didn't Jaymonius just do this not too long ago? Why are you doing this if Jaymonius did it? Well, I'm not doing this because Jaymonius did it. In all true authenticity, Jordan had introduced me to the Game Boy series by playing them on his channel. I had heard of them, but I had never actually played any of them. Thank you, Eddie. That's very nice of you. As such, I had played through all of the Mega Man Game Boy games, excluding Mega Man 4, and right now I find that Mega Man 3 is probably my favorite out of all of the Game Boy Mega Man games, and after playing it for so long, I decided I really wanted to do a video walkthrough of it, and you guys are welcome to think whatever you want. I'm not a copycat. I'm doing this just because I want to. That, and it's something new on the channel. I haven't done anything original since the Pokemon tournament, and I finally finished Masochistic Mission. The Sea Tank's a bit of a pain in the ass to get, so I'm not going to waste too much time trying to get it. If I don't get it on my next jump, I'm not wasting any more time on it. Also, Hammer Joe, you're being a jerk. You jerk. Thank you. Come again. If I don't get it this time, I'm not wasting any more time on it. It's not a big deal if you do or don't get it. There's more E-tanks. So, screw it. Some days you get them, some days you don't. Screw it. I'm on my way. Ooh! Thank you! Isn't that nice of the game? Giving me one-ups like that. Eddie gives me one. Enemies give me one. That's just so... I don't want to fall. This is the end of the level, and this game is very relentlessly evil when it comes to checkpoints. You could get sent flying God knows how far back. First up, Snake Man. Snake Man has two... Well, one really annoying attack. His search snakes. And... A very basic running around pattern, which you can dodge once you know what it is. Just stand in the middle and you can jump over him when he's about to cross over to the middle. Not very difficult to fight, but you're probably going to take one or two hits. Congratulations. Search Snake belongs to you. As well as the Rush Coil. One of the more useful abilities in the game, as it allows you to access items that are previously inaccessible in other stages. Next up, we'll swing through Gemini. For a lot of people that played Mega Man 3 on the NES, you'll recognize the setting for this really quickly. almost a cookie cutter resemblance. Almost. Except there's no flying flamethrower thingies. Aw, you jerk! Use a little health. If anyone's willing to give it to me. Ooh! Thank you! It's very polite. Jerk. Haha. And at this point, we reach the digging section of the stage. But before we dig any deeper, Rush Coil! If you're willing to dig through here, E-Tank. If you're willing to do this the slow way, enemies will pop out. Sometimes the enemies will drop health and other assorted items. Sometimes even 1-ups. However, oftentimes the effort is hardly worth what you get in return, as it's usually a lot of weapon energy. One of these little flea thingies. Uh-oh. I don't want to be stuck here! I want out! The power of Christ compels you! And the Penguin Launcher! Uh-oh. Stop that. That's rude. I'm probably not gonna live. Come on. Gotcha. Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm not dying here. The level's just about over anyways. It's a long straightaway to the end now. We're here. Gemini Man is pretty similar to how he was in the NES version of Mega Man 3 as well. He begins by splitting off into enemies. Whenever you shoot, he'll shoot back, and at half health, he reverts to one form, where he slows down, and will try to jump over your shots. You jerk! You jerk! You had no health left. For anyone who has a hard time fighting him, like I often do, I don't like Gemini Man, Search Snake is his weakness, making the fight go a lot faster. Jerk. I don't know why. I don't like fighting Gemini Man. I'm not very good at it. There is a way to fight him, but I can't do it. For beating Gemini Man, you acquired the Gemini Laser. Congratulations. You are a man now. Remaining are Sparkman and Shadow Man. Stick around, we'll be right back.